one day, one moment, one minute in his presence. Psalms 100, verse 4. Enter his gates with thanksgiving and into his courts with praise. Be thankful and say so to him and bless his name. You know, I love how the Bible specifically indicates that we should enter his gates and not his doors. You see, doors cover a small walled area, but gates cover a wide territory or a region, a big expanse. See, the Lord is telling us that as we give him thanks, we enter into the Lord's territory where he protects us and keeps us safe. We know from ancient times that gates secure castles, fortresses, just anywhere that stops strangers or the enemy from coming in is an impenetrable place, a place of security, a place of peace. God is requiring us to enter his gates with thanksgiving. No matter what you're going through, no matter the chaos you may be feeling, start by giving him thanks. He would cause a peace to come over you, and he will put you in a place that keeps you safe from the enemy. Take it a step further and enter his courts with praise. Give him praise after you've given him thanksgiving, because he deserves it. And he says, be thankful and say so to him. So don't just say, I'm thankful for this. Tell him, say, thank you, Lord. Remember, your gate code is thanksgiving. Use it. Give him thanks and give him praise. Take dominion.